Hello YouTube, this is the War Hunter and welcome to a quick Minecraft video. This is, as you can see, Windows 10 edition of Minecraft. And they have a few new things. The one thing that I do want to show you is this Redstone mansion that they came out with. It's basically like a puzzle game where you need to try and get to a set point. So I tried this out already. I did as all day and as peaceful, but I'm gonna leave it as normal to actually see what everything does in the mansion. Okay, rules and instructions. Watch out for creepers, they break this map. Goal: reach the Nether portal. Do not place or destroy any blocks. Wear headphones and turn off music. Complete puzzles, survive challenges. Treat this like an adventure map. Only seen this during the day, so right now it looks like a haunted mansion type of thing. And there's zombies over there.
Welcome to Redstone Mansion. We hope you enjoy your stay and never leave. Mwah!
Thank you. There's already a chest right here. Grab these. We're going to need it. There, and I can't tell if there's anything up there. Same thing over there. Okay, first puzzle. Goal: destroy the creeper prison. There's probably like a but ooh.
Yeah, no.
Objective one, use redstone torch on yellow clay. Seems easy enough. Thank you. Objective two, need a cart. Place lever on red clay. Warning, system broken. Watch out for lava. You. I didn't do it. Hello. First, stack redstone blocks to change the track direction. Easy enough. Now what? Yay? Oh, I won. Puzzle 2. Fuck that. Puzzle 2. Serve chicken to zombies. I know how to grow chicken. I is smart. Chicken, bitches. Puzzle 3, empty water from room. I think this was...
Open! I said open, come you.
I think this was the last puzzle that I did. And I tried out the game. Yeah, I remember now.
Fucking flower.
I missed, but it still worked. I did do it. Three puzzles, 1, 2, 3. And I don't even know want to know where that comes from. Parkour challenge. Get to the top of the file. Spelled off. No. Double top hat to run. Fuck you, chicken. I'll eventually get this. Next time I fall down, I want to see what's through that door there. I did not do that intentionally, I swear. I found out what's in there. How the zombies come out. That guy has a sword. Damn it. He had a sword and I wanted it. Really? For some reason, something's causing me to stop running. See? He has chainmail armor on. Chest and arrow pointing down. You have a second one just in case. Nope. Did I win? Congratulations, you had survived. Good luck getting out of here. You should just stay. Great. Challenge. Great. I know I can just go around the house, but I don't feel like it at this point. I found an Easter egg. Oh my god. Cool. think we're in the back of the building. And this might be the side. Yeah, it's gold armor.
That's bullshit. You're bullshit.
Your life is full of bullshit. That's complete bullshit. Thank God that didn't burn. Everything else probably burnt. Except for the button. What the hell am I supposed to do with the fucking button? Okay, what the fuck? Come on, that's bullshit. yourself. Come on, that's the first freaking block. secrets? Anything to give me? Anything at all? Gets a one. But anyway, that's complete bullshit. I hope you liked the video. If you have Windows 10, you'll be able to get it. It's called Redstone Mansion. It's free in the store. Like, share, subscribe. While I'm dying. Shut up.